Okay, so this hair is like really wavy, so if I wet it, it'll wave up. So I'm gonna turn around so y'all can see the ponytail, but it's like some wavy type of hair. But I tried my best. I did what I needed to do. Okay, make sure my hair, oh yeah, my real hair is covered up back here. So I just take this, the end of my little comb, and make sure that I'm tucking all of my hair, my real hair in, so it don't show. Y'all see it? Is it giving? Is it giving? What is it giving? Hey y'all, I'm gonna be right back, okay? And we're gonna figure out our fit, because we need to figure it out right now. Gotta go. So I am ready. Show y'all my feet. It's a cute like jumper, like whole one piece. Oh, this is what it's giving. Okay, y'all, and then these are the shoes. Okay, I'm wearing my girl Kaya B shoes. I'm gonna have her information in my description, but these are so fucking fire, y'all. The bomb, okay? Bitch, what? Bitch. But this is it, y'all. I've worn this before, but I'm wearing it again different. So this is nothing. So yeah, this is nothing new. Nothing new. Gold ring. Black and gold. Another big chunky black and gold ring. Okay, and then I'm trying to find my ring that Babe bought me. I don't know where it's at. I ain't gonna tell her I ain't really lost it. I'm just trying to figure out where it's at. I'm gonna do these. Got these from Sheen, y'all. Sheen is where it's at, okay? Or, that's a little too much. I'm gonna keep my crystal necklaces on. Oh yeah, you guys, my fragrance. I cannot forget the perfume. What kind of smell good tonight? Usually when I'm going out, I like to wear my Valentino. It's more like, it gives me, I'm going out, is more of an outing like type of feel. And I like to mix it with my Yves Saint Laurent Libre. I think that's how you pronounce it. But I'm gonna use my Valentino and a little bit of my Yves Saint Laurent. I like to mix both. And I'll put a little bit of this on my coat. So I'm gonna stay this out. Alright. This is the bag that I'm gonna wear. Black and gold. It's simple. I found this, I think, at Forever 21 like 2 years ago or a year ago. It was on sale for like $5. Gotta catch my breath because I've been walking back and forth, but this is the bag that I'm gonna wear. Simple and cute. And yeah, cause like I have gold accessories on, black and gold, so I feel like it's perfect. This is the bag, y'all. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this this full on date night get ready with me. This was really fun, and I'll be having more videos for y'all coming soon. So I hope y'all really enjoyed this video, and gonna go out and I'll see you baby dolls in my next video. Bye.